Hello, my cutie pies. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Maluma J. You know the motherfucker vibes already. I even forgot that I used to say that. But cheers. It is Saturday night. I'm currently waiting for my boyfriend to come back so that we can go bowling. He is at a shoot, so I'm waiting for him to come back so that we can go bowling. No iced tea, ne? Wow, good son. Anyway, so I'm waiting for him to come back so that we can go bowling. And I just came back from Sandton. Let me show you guys what I got. I got breakfast stuff for tomorrow. So I got burger. Can this thing focus? I got burger mayonnaise. I got some bacon. I got some mozzarella cheese. Some avo-ish. But you know you can't like squeeze these things, so they're kind of hard, eh? I got eggs. I got... Ebana. Why can't you see the name? Ish. Sorry, guys. I got butter with garlic and herb. This is so nice to cook with. It smells so good and it makes it tasty without even spices. So that's nice. I got some milk for coffee in the morning because we like to drink coffee. And I got some sourdough bread. I'm not really a bread eater, but lately, it's been banging. And then I stopped by at H&M. I was actually looking for a hoodie because like it's winter and I don't have stove. But let me show you these really cute earrings that I got from H&M. I got these since I've got two holes. Just put both in. I just really love how small and cute they are. And those were just 99 rand. And then I found these. I'm so happy. Like, it's giving bad, bitch. Also for 99 rand in like the kiddies jewelry section, I guess. Ish. No, when you're a content creator, you have to use one hand, Joe. Then I got this cropped hoodie, which I thought was really cute. Just like a staple that you can wear with anything. I got these leggings. I haven't worn leggings in years, so I'm just trying it out. And I got these socks, because your girl likes socks. For now, I'm just... I really like my face without makeup, I think. And you know, this is the look. A straight wig, lashes, lip gloss, keep it simple. I haven't been wearing makeup for a few days. Not because I don't want to, but because I don't have foundation and I've just been too lazy to buy. But yeah, I'm gonna do that on Wednesday. So yeah, I'm ready for my man. I'm about to change my earrings. I wanna put the small ones. So I got these. I got these from Moe's Piercings, and they were really cheap. I think they were 100 rand or 50, and yeah, they're cute, so shout out to them. I also got a tattoo from Moe's Piercings, so do support the Brew and Bram. Anyway, it's maybe like 5 hours after I took this initial... Is it a snap? Whatever it is. And I forgot to take you guys with that sun update. So there's that. Say hi, baby.
Yo, what it do? So we talk to.
Look this way.
Yo, what it do? We actually.
How was the date?
It was cute. A bit different.
So what are we doing?
Going to church.
No, man.
Actually, unbox it.
Okay.
Do you want to unbox the POV style? Like how I did it? That's one.
And then there's a clip where I love that. How do you feel that we're separating now?
Man, I feel like the world is ending.
Oh, hold.
As the starter?
Or the tapas, yes.
But we're gonna still order the mains, aren't
you? Yes.
Fish. In the world, actually.
So it's not that other place. What place used to have the best whole fish? Isn't it here?
It's down there. No. Oh. This here is the best. Yeah, Assess? Am I right or am I making up a story?
Yo,
goggle. The tape is funny. So I went with Toyota to Mauritius. Do you know that in the middle of the ocean you can get off the boat and you can walk? And Amanza Shala. People, you can't drown. But the wagyu steak
is also good.
It's the best wagyu steak in the whole world.
Yo. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. And I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. I said that you said a what? How much are you giving it?
9.
And for your starters? So it's a pretty good average.
Oh yeah, what's up? This is your boy Kelvin Momo and you're now listening to DJ Chiavani, the private school piano. You know, thank you. Simnandi. Simnandi.
So Daddy, how much are you rating this restaurant? And would you come back?
11 out of 10.
Would you come back?
Absolutely.
So is it top 5?
I reckon it's the best restaurant in the Bryanston area.